Blindness means a person may have eyes, but he has no power to see the reality as it is. So the scripture explains there are four kinds of blind people. And who are they? It says, Naivam Pashyati Janmanda, Kamando Naiva Pashyati, Madon Matthana Pashyanti, Artidosham Na Pashyati. So it says, number one, Naivam Pashyati Janmanda. Meaning, a person who is born blind, Janma Andha, he cannot see the reality as it is. And the famous example is Dhritarashtra. So Dhritarashtra, he was born blind. He was not able to see externally and he was not able to see anything internally also. Because of his blindness, he could not take proper guidance from Vidura, from Krishna, from Bhishma and anyone. So he destroyed his life. And second is Kamando Naiva Pashyati. When person becomes Kami or very lusty, he also cannot see the reality as it is. And the famous example is Ravana. Because he was so lusty after Mother Sita, he became blind to the reality. And his wife, brother, ministers, everyone cautioned Ravan, don't fight against Ram. But he was so blind that he could not see the power of Lord Ram. And finally, because of his lust, he went ahead to fight and he destroyed himself. And the third category is Madon Mattaha Na Pashyanti, a person who has become mad because of his pride. Mada Matta, Madon Matta. When a person becomes very proud, he also becomes blind to the reality. So because of his pride, he cannot see the reality as it is. And the famous example is Hiranyakashipu. Hiranyakashipu became so powerful and he started thinking and claiming that he is the supreme personality of Godhead to the entire creation. He was claiming himself to be God. This is so much of proud. And finally what happened? He got destroyed. And Prahlad, his wife Kayadu and the sages, Narada Muni, everyone said, everyone requested Hiranyakashipu, you are not God, but he was not ready to listen because of his pride. And finally got destroyed. And the fourth category is Artidosham Na Pashyati, a person who is after Artha, wealth, money, properties and so on, they also become blind. So whenever a person becomes blind after money, properties and wealth and other assets and possessions, he doesn't care whether somebody is his brother, mother, father and so on. So the famous example is Duryodhan. So for Duryodhan, Pandavas gave everything, Hastinapur, everything. And they just requested, just give us 5 small villages. Because we are Kshatriyas, we have to rule. So we will rule some small 5 villages and we'll be satisfied. We will not trouble you. But Duryodhana said, no, I cannot give you a place where even you can put a small needle. That was his greed. Because of his greed, he was not able to see good in Pandavas. And finally what happened? He got destroyed. Therefore, it is very clear that this lust, greed, pride will destroy us but not help us in any way. Therefore, we need to cultivate very good character. So we need to live a life of character, values and principles. Therefore it is said, the end of education is character. If we claim ourselves to be educated, then this education has to culminate into character. Thank you very much.